Segera dapatkan bantuan jika mengalami tekanan atau kerisauan melampau. Itu pesanan Menteri Kesihatan Khairi Jamaluddin bersempena Hari Pencegahan Bunuh Diri Sedunia hari ini. Ujar beliau, talian kasih dan befrienders sentiasa dibuka untuk menerima panggilan dan mendengar luahan.
In conjunction with the World Suicide Prevention Day today, I wanted to reach out to people who are battling depression, anxiety, that you're not alone. Please don't think that even in your darkest moments that you are alone. Help is available. We're here for you. I've put here numbers that you can call, services that you can access, and I hope that you pull through this. And we are here for you.
Masyarakat juga menurut beliau perlu peka dan mengenal kecenderungan tingkah laku bunuh diri, memandangkan situasi pandemik COVID-19 mempengaruhi kesihatan mental yang turut meningkatkan risiko untuk membunuh diri.